I'm Natalie. I'm 21 and from Sydney. I'm auditioning today because singing is my dream, my passion, and it's what I'm meant to do.
What does this say?
Natalie.
Ah, very nice. How are you?
Good, how are you?
I remember you.
Last year I auditioned with a group. The group's name was Element. Try to tell you no. At our X Factor audition, we got a standing ovation from the entire audience. And it was the best feeling that I've ever, ever had in my entire life. We did really well up until the last day of boot camp and we didn't get through.
Element. The journey ends here, I'm sorry.
When I realised that we weren't getting in, I couldn't hold in the tears. It was devastating. We'd all worked so hard. So for us to just be denied that, it broke our hearts. Element has broken up. And I want to do my thing again, and I want to pursue this because this is really what I want to do. What's stopping me now? Nothing. So here I am.
The second you walk out, they're looking to see if people think they've got the X Factor.
In a group, if you make a little mistake, it's not too much of a big deal because you've got everyone else to cover you.
If you think you can win this, walk out thinking you can win this.
Yes.
Okay?
Okay. I'm pretty nervous, to be perfectly honest. I'm very, very nervous. Beginning of my song, there is an absolutely massive high note. If I don't get it, it could potentially ruin my entire audition. I have not sung this high before, ever.
Goodbye.
All right. And we're gonna let it burn, 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 burn. We're gonna let it burn, burn, burn.
Hey.
There.
Here she is.
You remember me?
Hi there. I do. Hi, you were here last year.
I was.
Natalie. You were in a group, though.
Element, that's right.
What happened to the girl group?
The girl group is no more.
Oh.
Everyone's just got their own life paths, but this is where I need to be, so I'm back.
Oh, wow.
Oh, nice.
And what are you going to sing today?
Today I'm going to sing Dream Lover by Mariah Carey.
Dream Lover, okay. Okay, whenever you're ready.
You put your best foot forward in the beginning of the song. And I really like that. I think it's really smart. You're an intelligent artist, and I could work with that.
Thank you.
I remember you in the girl group. I know why you chose that song, because, you know, you want to do all the gymnastics with the voice.
That's right.
You can sing.
Thank you.
You are the complete pop star. You know, you've got the look, you know how to command a stage.
Thank you.
You are a threat in this competition.
Woo-hoo! Yeehaw!
Right, Natalie, we've got to see if you're going through the boot camp on your own this year.
Start with me, I'll kick it off with a yes.
It's a yes for me.
Yeah.
It's a yes for me.
Natalie, go hug those girls. You got four yeses.
Good skill.
Yeah,
she's
good. She's got a good
skill. We're in a threat, so it's got to be threatening.
Was that the favourite comment that you got from the judges today?
Yeah.
Yeah?
That was good.